judge your comments on the class.
They must not have them. Well, three really nice groups here. In the group, we're going to start with those two silky black framed cows, a real uniform in their conformation and their kind and their makeup. They just have that advantage and that uniformity. They're the real outstanding open rib group here in second. Group in second, just a little more open and dairy than the real well-balanced group we have here in third.